In this video tutorial, I will show you how to make these entry-level honeycomb cable stitches. And this stitches pattern can be used either for accessories or sweaters. Look at this piece of work. I used honeycomb stitches. And these sweaters as well. Okay, let's start. Cast on multiple of 10 stitches plus 2 salvage stitches and repeat 8 rows for pattern making. So here I have casted on 41 stitches with a 4 times pattern repeat. And this piece, I have cast it on 11 stitches, row 1, slip the first one, and then net 4 stitches, pull 1, net 4 stitches. Stitches, purl 1. Net 1. So turn to the wrong side, row 2, wrong side, slip the first one, and purl 4, net 1, purl 4. Net 1. This is the wrong side. Okay. And row 3, we need to make a pattern. Take a cable needle, slip 1. So, cable back. Net 1, net 2, and net 2 from cable stitch, needle, pull 1, take 2 stitches on your cable needle, net 2, net another 2 from cable needle, net the last one. See, one twist to the right, another twist to the left, turn to the wrong side, row 4, slip 1, purl 4. Net 1, purl 4, then net the last one, row 5, slip the first one, net 4, purl 1, net 4, net 1, turn to the wrong side, set this row 6, slip the first one, purl 4, net 1, purl 4, net 1. So turn to row 7, slip 1, take a cable needle, insert 2, cable front, net 2, and net another 2 from cable needle. Pull one, insert two, cable back, knit two, knit two, and knit the first one, the last one, sorry. So, and I finalize row 8. Slip, pull 4, knit 1, pull 4, knit 1. Here we have complete this honeycomb cable pattern.